Today we're reading Fancy Nancy Chapter 4. Let's read. Nancy makes her mark. Today, Dad has big plans. He's gonna fix the Grand Canyon. That's what we named the giant crack in our front walkway. It's a surprise for Mom, he says. I just need the right supplies. Dad pulls a bucket, shovel, and a big bag of cement out of the garage. All I need to do is pour the cement, he says. Cement? I say. How fancy. My best friend Bree gives me a funny look. Cement is fancy? She asks. It can be. Look at my picture, I say to Bree. Aren't they fabulous? Movie stars put their handprints in cement for people to come and see. It makes them memorable. That's fancy for being famous forever. So since your dad is making cement, Bree says, we're going to put our handprints in it, I say. I asked Dad for permission to put our handprints in the wet cement. It will give the walkway pizzazz. I say, that's fancy for style. Please, Mr. Clancy, says Bree. Mom will love it, I say. You know, Nancy, I think she would, says Dad. Mom would love to see JoJo's handprints, too. JoJo and Bree make their handprints. Then it's my turn. Now we'll be famous forever, I say. JoJo gets cement on her overalls, so Dad takes her inside to clean up. I look down at my work. Something is missing. I know what's missing. The movie stars didn't just leave handprints. They left footprints, too. I'm almost 100% positive that leaving footprints will make me even more memorable, I say. I think I'm going to need your help, Bree. Bree uses my boa to help me balance. I put my shoes on my hands and leave footprints in the wet cement. My prints are parfait, I say. That's French for perfect, except they're still not very fancy, I say. But how can we make our prints fancy, asks Bree. It's not like cement comes in glitter. That's it! We'll sprinkle glitter on our prints while the cement is still wet. I'll get the glitter, Bree says. But when Bree goes inside, my dog Frenchie gets loose. Frenchie, no! The walkway is still wet, I shout. But Frenchie won't stop. Bree, you get the glitter, I say. I'll get Frenchie. I run to keep Frenchie away from the wet cement. Frenchie, stop. Civil play. That's French for please. Frenchie chases after a squirrel. I chase after Frenchie. Frenchie, no, I yell. When Frenchie chases the squirrel up a tree, he accidentally bumps into me and sends me spinning. I trip over my boa, stumble, and splat. I fall right into the cement. Bree comes back with the glitter to find me still sitting in the cement. Nancy, what happened? Bree asks. I can't forget about being memorable, I tell her. I have to tell Dad I ruined his big surprise for Mom. He's going to be devastated. That's fancy for very disappointed in me. Dad and JoJo come back outside. Dad sees the mess. He sees me too. Nancy, honey, it's okay, he says. Maybe we can fix this up. Before the cement dries and Mom gets home. We can? I ask. We just need some new cement, Dad says. We will have to hurry. We stir the new cement. Dad spreads it across the walkway. Jojo keeps Frenchie on the lawn. See, Nancy? Nothing a little elbow grease can fix, says Dad. What a relief, I say. Line up, everyone, Dad says. Yay, shouts Jojo, as we all kneel down in front of the wet cement. Hands out and go, Dad says. We, Jojo and I, each put our hands in the cement. Footprints too, Dad asks. As I stepped onto the cement, I hear a car in the driveway. Mom's home. You've reached the Grand Canyon, Mom says. And look at your handprints. Mom tries to give me a big hug, but I'm stuck. Save me, I say. Okay, everybody, pretend that it's Thanksgiving. Grab an arm or a leg, says Dad. Everyone pulls me free. I look down at the walkway. I ruined my footprints, I say. The footprints are a funny shape. And now the cement is too dry to start over. But Mom shakes her head. Nothing is ruined, Mom says. Every time I look at this, I'll think of how much I love all of you. I sprinkle glitter on all of our prints. Ooh la la! Our prints sparkle in the sunlight. Your footprints look like butterflies, Jojo says. She puts her arms out and starts flapping them like the wings of a butterfly. Or pretty fans, says Mom. Or the shape your wipers make on the windshield when it's raining, says Dad. Sorry your prints weren't perfect like you wanted, Nancy, Bree says. I'm not sorry, I say. Not anymore. Everyone gives me a confused look. People are talking about my prints, I say. That means they must be memorable. I guess you don't have to be parfait to be remembered forever. The end. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the bell.